I think we see today that people feel alienated from their governments, from their societies. Poverty is growing. That hunger is growing. The idea of the Universal Declaration for Human Rights was to create a world free from want and fear. Human rights is also about the type of policies that government should be creating, the type of actions that need to be taken by other stakeholders like businesses, so that we have a society that's actually free from want and fear.